have a mentality of success, if you are going to successfully fulfill your purpose. Huh? I want you to have a mentality of success. It starts with your mind. If you are going to successfully fulfill your purpose, you have to have the mentality of success. Have it. And look at how he is commissioning Joshua here. He said, every land where your foot shall step on, I've given it to you. In other words, every profession that you'd want to do, it belongs to you to rule over it. You will be the champion in that area. You will be the champion in that area. You will be the greatest in that area. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Right now, as you know your calling, you know God is calling me maybe into ministry. Just know that you will be the best preacher ever. Just know that you will be the champion. Are you getting what I'm saying? Whether God is calling you in sports, you are a sportsman, you are a boxer, you'll hit the champion of champions and you'll take the land. Hallelujah. Whichever area of your calling, God is saying to you, it is for you to dominate. It is for you to roll over. It is for you to do well in that area. Whether you are a teacher, there will be no teacher who will be like you. You will so well teach that when your children graduate from university and they've got jobs, they are now blessed, they will remember the teacher who taught them in grade 2. Hey! Are you getting what I'm saying here? Say, I take dominion in my area of calling. I'll do it so well that I can only be at the top. Are you getting this? Nobody who passes through your hands can ever forget you. Are you hearing me, teacher? Nobody who ever passes through your hands will ever forget you. Because you are going to do it so well, they will never forget you. Hey, you will do it so well, they will never forget you. Whatever you are doing, whether you are selling in the market, urikutengesa mabanana, ako chete ndio achatengwa, ako chete ndio achaita mukurumbira muguta. It's your territory. It's your territory. It's your territory. And you are taking your territory. Hey, hear me. You are taking your territory. Praise the name of the Lord. Right now, I elevate you by the power of the Holy Ghost. You are not supposed to be just one of them. You are supposed to be the man. I said you are not supposed to be just one of them. You are supposed to be the man. You are taking that territory. It belongs to you. He says, each and every area where your foot shall step on, I have given it to you. He said, each and every area where you'll step in, you step into hospitals, you take over. You step into education, you take over. You step into politics, you take over. You step into ministry, you take over. Say, I'm taking over. I have the power to take over. I have the power to take over. I have the power to take over. Are you doing business? You do the same business as others. but yours will be the business. Every place, every territory, every profession that you will step into, God says, I've given it to you. So, I do my work with such kind of a mentality. You can say, oh, but Pastor Mle, you are just in Bidebridge. But look, Bidebridge. Oh, look, 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 look. Look at this. Look, look at this. Look at what? Oh. If you don't have the mentality of where you are going, and your mentality, look at this, is not supposed to be informed by your circumstances. Sit down. Your mentality is not supposed to be informed by your circumstances or what is happening to them. You are not them. You are a child of the Most High God. And God has already spoken concerning you. Each and every place where your foot will step on, I have given it to you. From here, as you go out, all ye children of light, every one of you, when you go out in your area, I want you to say, I have taken over. God has given me this territory. It belongs to me. I have taken over.